think you can't help but let it sort of overtake you. I mean, I think it's clear from the very beginning that this is a piece full of expression, very much in this late romantic, go all the way type of harmonies, type of dynamic range. And certainly the affect that comes through this piece is pure passion, love, tenderness, and sweetness, with that kind of love that really is immediate and is really raw and very youthful.